You've seen them too, haven't you?
I don't trust a man that doesn't have something strange going on about him. If a man's wearing his pants on his head, or if he says his words backwards, but if he's friendly to strangers and keeps his home spick and span, more often than not, he's done something even his own Ma couldn't forgive.
Sure, old Nobark is always looking to play. Not for entertainment, mind you, but because if you look at the cards right, you...
Morning. Sure. Just don't treat me like a pack Brahmin, okay?
NCR should head back to their lands. I'm sure their people miss them.
Keep an eye on your stuff.
I see a lot of folks come and go, but none fit your type. Where you come from, stranger? And I only asked first. I'll try one more time before I find out the hard way. Where you come from? Because that's the law of the land. You never know when someone's going to stab you in the back. And I like mine upright. Maybe one day, stranger, when you've seen all I've seen, done all I've done, you'll sooner trust a rad scorpion than a new face in the wasteland. Sure thing. What's on your noggin? We're independent folks here. Merchants, gamblers, NCR whores. All of them trade with us, and we offer protection against critters and the fiends. You heard me. We don't like those stiff-backed, clean-hand little pussies. New Vegas belongs to the people. The NCR is just a corrupt and bloated monster no better than any other wasteland crawler. We make this land wealthy, and we ain't giving it up. They're a bunch of lunatics so pumped full of chems they don't give a damn about life anymore. Fiends rape, kill, and maim for the hell of it. Vault 3's fiend territory. Those shitheads attack Westside all the time, even making it to the rest of Outer Vegas when they crawl under the sewers. The NCR is just... What's eating you? Vault 3's... What's eating you? That's a long one, stranger. Let's just say I got tired of killing in the wasteland, and now I found a better home for my old butt. Outer Vegas ain't exactly a safe place. Despite our number, I make sure any dangers to the people of North Vegas stay outside our... What's eating you? You got a sharp eye on you. I take it you like guns, huh? Question is, can you handle more than just a weapon? I mean, you've got to know yourself before you can truly know the gun. So let's see it, stranger. Do you know yourself? You don't get it yet, stranger. I'm not
So I hear the honcho of one of them strip families up and disappeared.
Thank you.
careful with those fiends in the western sewers. Going to eat the next fucking rat I see.
The bosses of the Omergas, Omergas? The ones around Gamora, someone killed them. Going to place me a good bet at the Thorn.
That tower on the strip, the one you can see for miles, I hear it ain't sealed up no more. I hear the Great Khan's massacred again. No survivors this time.
Can I help you with something, stranger? We've been here for a few years, just looking for... Life's harsh, but still, it beats the hell out of the desert. We've got numbers, we've got food, and we've got trade. That's progress, stranger. Name's Crandon, stranger. I keep an eye out for trouble around here. Folks that don't belong. Murderers, rapists, extortionists, and... You know, business... NCR, did you just crawl out from under a rock? Those folks only... NCR's order? Don't make me laugh, stranger. We work this land, we own these streets, and we yank up the bad weeds ourselves. Got it? Keep your nose to the ground, stranger, that's what. Mind your own business and let us mind our own. Are we clear? If you got a mind to loot the old H&H Tools factory, don't even bother. That place is sealed tighter than a rad score. Every salvager who tries gets blown up, flattened, or gutted by traps. Then he starts to stink up the town, and we're the ones to clean. Jules, myself, and a few others patrol the streets and sewers. Any punks come up out of the rest of the city, we give them the runoff. You want to help us out? What makes you think we want you around here, huh? That's the kind of stuff I like to hear, stranger. All right. Some squatters decided to take space where they don't belong, over by the playground. We'd prefer to keep them off the streets and out of sight. Maybe you could go and talk to them, convince them to see things. I like your speed, stranger. Bye.
The NCR. Wish I could have seen you capture those beasts for our Thorn.
Piss off. Piss off.
What do you want? Oh, really? And how are you gonna make us? Sure, you got a deal. Pleasure doing business with you.
Have you taken care of those squatters? That's good to hear. Can't ever be too careful with strangers around here. Good work with those newcomers. I think you can handle more serious business with more serious rewards. There's a handful of greasers down in the sewers causing trouble. They ain't packing too much iron, but I'd like them dealt with all the same. Glad to hear it. Let me know when they're gone.
Day the Legion's bring me in veterans from out in Arizona. Must be getting ready to attack.
Yeah? What do you want?
NCR should head back to their lands. I'm sure their people miss them.
New Vegas. Paradise my ass.
That tower on the strip.
What the hell are you looking at, punk? Oh, yeah? Fuck off, asshole. Wait, you've got a point. All right, fellas, let's get out of this shithole.
Have you run off those greasers? Great work. I gotta make sure this place doesn't eat itself from the inside. You know, this time I may actually need a gun with a brain. Talk to Mrs. Hostetler. She's near the Crimson Caravan. I think her daughter's making bad friends, the kind that'll slit your throat in the dark. I like your enthusiasm, stranger. Let me know when that's done.
I hear the Great Khans got massacred again. What are you doing here? Get out before I blow your head off. He did, huh? All right. What do you want? Okay. What's on your mind? Folks call this East Vegas, but I don't care much for names. The East Side gets a lot of merchant and gambler Don't get me started, stranger. We don't take kindly to... The Legion knows nothing of working the land. Those folk... The NCR... The East... He should really mind his own business. Crandon's good to keep scum in check, but he ain't exactly subtle. If you're good at snooping around, then I could use you. I need to find out what my daughter's up to. She's been frequenting the square in North Vegas, probably hanging out with street scum. I want to know more about her new friends. All right, we've got a deal then. I'll make sure to compensate you for your time, if you find anything useful. Goodbye, stranger.
Howdy. Nobody knows who's gonna win, Legion or NCR. Might not make much of a difference around here.
What's eating you? Alice. Oh yeah, I've seen her around here much too often as of late. I reckon she's been hanging out with Andy and his crew. Try the Gray. Beats me why people go into that forsaken thing. At least with huts and sewers, you know they ain't crumbling on top of your head. I'll see you again, stranger.
They say the Legion is bringing in veterans from out in Arizona. Getting ready to attack.
The wind's changing. I can see trouble ahead. What the fuck you want, huh? Oh yeah? What for? Maybe they don't want to talk to you. Maybe they ain't here anymore. Maybe you asked too many questions, stranger. This is our turf. Don't even try to snoop around or I'll fucking kill you right here, right now. So what? I don't give a shit about what you like. Go cry. This is our... What? You gotta be kidding me. Fuck. Why do I always gotta fix someone else's crap around here? Andy's not gonna be happy. Where the hell's that crazy bitch?
I hurt all over.
hurt all over.
Andy's not gonna be happy. Where the hell's that crazy bitch?
I heard all over.
What are you looking at, huh? Answer me, or I'll get trigger happy real quick. You think I give a shit? Has it crossed your mind that Alice is all the way in this with me? Maybe because I'm so good looking. Maybe because her mother's trying to break her back, planting crops that die from rads as soon as they're in the ground. Or maybe she's just a dupe. Why do you even care? She's happy making her own way in the world. And you think that's worth her happiness? Go on and tell her then. Watch what happens when you crush her dreams. And how exactly would you do that?
Back off. I know how to use this gun, and I'm not afraid to shoot if you try anything. I've put up with their shit long enough. No more. I'll kill them if they get in my way. Then what the hell do you want? Don't try anything, I mean it. Okay, but this better not be a trick. It's payback time, that's what. They've got no right to screw me over, and I'm tired of it. What are you talking about? Andy wants to help me leave this hole, doesn't he? That son of a bitch! I'll take the money and I'll kill him too. She's guarding it, I know she is. She locked the bedroom door, like that's gonna stop me. I've got a gun, I'm gonna make her give it to me. The money, yes. It's mine and nobody can stop me from getting it. Oh, you think I won't do it? What have I done? Mother. Father, what's he gonna do to me? I can't stay here. You really? Back off. I know how to... Back off. Oh. I don't know what I want, but I hate this place and I hate these people. It all used to be so simple. Why did they change? Why can't they see my pain? Do they? Look at my mother. All she cares for is a patch of bare dirt where nothing green will ever grow to feed us. My father, a trading business that he'll never own, risking his neck every day against wastelanders and cutthroat merchants. And I'm supposed to be part of those dreams? What about my dreams, stranger? What about me? It's all me, isn't it? The pain, the anger, my joy. All of that's just me. I should have met you before, stranger. Thank you.
She... Alice left, didn't she? I can't believe you let her go. Some help you've been. Yes, I suppose you're right. Please, accept half of our reserve. We'll manage, somehow, as we've always done. We do need it, stranger. Still, I wish there was something we could give you in return. If you see Alice again, please, tell her we won't hold it against her. Tell Alice that we love her.
That tower on the strip.
Hi again.
We gotta go through this again? What's it about this time? I don't know a thing about no missing refugees from that Aerotech camp. Go cry to somebody else. Yeah, well, I must have heard rumors, and, fuck you! You got nothing on me and Dermot!
Yeah? What is it?
Things are getting stranger every day.
I've heard the Legion's planning to unleash their best men against us.
Hey, good to see you again.
I hear a troublesome Legion camp got razed to the ground.
Howdy.
People are whispering everywhere about the massive Legion army gathering past the Colorado.
Thank you.
hear a troublesome Legion camp got razed to the ground.
Just as a warning, my covert bandaging skills are a little rusty.
We gotta go through this again?
What are you doing stealing my stuff? That ain't even mine. I mean, it's mine, but it's private. Give it back! Hell, don't give it back. I don't care. Just found it when we was working salvage and thought I'd save it to give to some kid if one came by. We gotta go through this again? You got his book? Dermot, this bastard got your book. He got your book!
NCR took back. I said, fuck off. You're right about that.
St. James, got a thief here. Hey!
Have you seen that tower?
Have you found out what happened to those missing refugees? How do you know? Did you find proof? Oh, sick bastards. Can't say I'll shed any tears for them. Here, you've earned this. Good to see you.
Awe, true to Kaisar.
We're being held here against our will. I beg you, help us. Sorry, I'm just glad someone is doing something. The last thing I need is to be made some legionary's bitch and sent off to God knows where.
Awe, have you come to sell or trade for captures? It was easy. The Colorado was narrow here, and when the profligates abandoned Searchlight, it's just a small outpost. I have Blackfoot in me, the first tribe that Caesar ever led in battle, the tribe that formed, if not the best. Wait. No, no, no. They haven't yet earned the right to be called slaves. Those three in the pen are captures, nothing more. I'm a slave master, so I know what I'm talking about. Back at the fort, I'd have those three half-broken and well... But this is just a holding area. It's a weak bunch, to be honest. I'd rather have extra currency to buy supplies or better captures off traders. There's a boy, too old to be trained as a legionary. Normally, they would have to die, but he's too frail to make trouble. The old woman's dried up, but she could keep house or do gardening. The girl's the only one of real value. Young enough to breed, not hideous to look at. What's your offer for the lot? Pustula? What? Is that contagious? That doesn't sound good at all. Seems I'm fortunate to get that much for them, given the circumstances. Here, this is the key to their collars. You want to take those off before you go far. Trust me. Wale.
Are you gonna free us or what?
Evening.
Oh, it's just awful here.
Are you gonna free us or what? Freedom? Thank God Frank thinks we're enslaved. Now we can actually start fresh. Thank you for helping us.
I can't ever thank you enough for saving me and mine. We're free now. I can't ever thank you enough for saving me.
Instead of spending a fortune in this war, the NCR... Have you found my family yet? Yes. They are? Oh my God, thank you. Thank you so much. But wait, where are they? You're right. I've been a mean son of a bitch the past couple years. It won't be easy, but I'll try going sober. Maybe then my family will want me back. Thank you for doing what you can. I won't let this go to waste. Thank you for your kindness, stranger. Goodbye.
goddamn muties. Wasteland is better off without them.
Our business is with the muties, not you. Our business is with the muties, not you.
Wish the muties would make a move.
Muties aren't sick of waiting. You've got the firepower.
Hey.
I hope it will stop.
Got a problem. Could use your help. Been having trouble with NCR mercs harassing the town, and they just showed up again. Killing our bighorners, shooting at the lodge, that sort of thing. It's getting hard to keep people from retaliating. Guess I can't say for sure if they're NCR. Whoever they are, they want us dead or gone. You're human. They might be willing to listen to what you have to say. Maybe. I'm not asking you to kill them. Just talk them into leaving. Hell, pay them off if you have to. Thanks.
Our business is with the muties, not you. Just doing what I'm paid to do. Harass the muties until they leave or attack us. If they leave, we'll let them go. If they attack, we wipe them out. Either way, the job's not done until they're cleared out of the town. Won't name names, but some important folks in the NCR are sick of muties attacking their Brahmin herds. They want them... Maybe this group had something to do with attacking Brahmin, maybe not. Doesn't matter. We're getting paid to make them go away. We're still owed half, 2,500 caps. Pay up and we'll be on our way. If you're short, maybe you can get the money from the muties. I've always known when to fight and when to back down, and it seems to me I ought to back down this time. My men and I are leaving. You won't see us around here again.
So, Keane's dead. Knew it might come to that someday. Makes things difficult for the town. Without Keane, it'll be hard to convince other Nightkin in the Wasteland to come here. And harder to get the ones here to stay. Good. Glad you didn't kill them. Letting them walk away proves we're not bloodthirsty mutants. If NCR or anybody else is looking for an excuse to attack Jacobstown, they're not going to get it from us. A lot of the mutants here found out about Jacobstown because of Neo. Our isolation works against us sometimes.
Here we go. Welcome back, stranger. Do you have... Good work, stranger. The Thorn will nurture these eggs until their hatchlings are ready to bleed for us. Here's a compensation for your service. I trust that we're in agreement over it. Welcome back, stranger. Good. You are a match to my elite. But don't congratulate yourself so profusely just yet. Still, your valor deserves recognition, and I shall honor it. This is it, Hunter. I've decided to grant you the opportunity to earn the greatest honor the Thorn could ever expect. Deathclaws are our most precious and our most feared contenders. I want you to be the one to deliver the sacred eggs to me, personally. Quarry Junction is overrun with Deathclaws, but you may stand a better chance at a nest near the Repcon test site. I've come to expect nothing less for... Welcome back, stranger. Do you have good news for the Thorn? You've indeed become the greatest hunter the Thorn has ever seen. The best I've ever seen. You've earned the honor of being part of this sacred ground. Come to me often, and I'll share with you the wealth of the Thorn. You've done enough to last many lifetimes, stranger. But I'd like you to come see me again. Your bravery surpasses that of any other, and I've come to admire your actions. Before death takes us, I would know you deeper. Come with me, my hunter. Even the strongest creatures need their rest and their companionship. I've been looking forward to this. Lay down with me, my hunter. Lay down with me, Matt. Lay down.
Have you seen that tower on the strip all lit up? You can see it for miles. beats being on patrol. Careful with those fiends in the western sewers.
What's eating you?
I hear the Great Khan's got massacred again.
Personal space meaning anything to you guys?
Just as a warning, my covert bandaging skills are a little rusty.